5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, what are you waiting for?
I like it.
Well, you're like almost dying. I'm trying to leave. What a dumbass. Alright, you're going on ignore, you fucking moron.
Very wise.
Gather treasure and earn my favor. Talent?
Ah,
that seems generous.
Whatever it
is. Good deal. Who can gather this one?
Kinda needed to get that globe and then go back to fountain and heal, but Stitches wasn't really doing anything there. So I'm gonna be a bit low in mana here. We needed to play that a lot more careful because Stitches weren't coming, but we just ran in for some reason.
Justice has come. Why not?
Choose a talent.
We don't really have many people here yet. I need to die first so I can get extra healing from my death form. So I probably did like four times Levi's healing there and we still managed to lose that. Got all of my cooldowns down, got like a 2 or 3 person wave, 3 person, and then they killed me first as well.
Enough! The curse is over.
Very wise.
Loss.
I probably could have divine shielded myself a bit earlier there to reduce more damage when they were going for the burst on me, but I thought I was going to use it on someone else, but everyone just left. Even though I was going deep with Abathur on me. Why is this idiot still here? Like, one person here and he's dead. What the fuck? Damn, I should have gone up there for those. Still use a bit more mana region. Probably just gonna recall now to get mana while I can. So everyone's splitting up and doing their own thing. Why do leaves keep doing this? Why? Every time I see that, they lose.
A sound decision.
Double kill. Talent? Ah, that seems generous.
Actually, I think I can probably get away with hardened focus here.
I am renewed.
Play slightly gather safer and I'm not taking much damage at all.
Must have it.
That's actually kind of funny that it's just a ghost, or tries to anymore. Fuck, I couldn't get the Divine Shield range. And my stun just bugged out on Zeratul. Well, god damn it, this game is dying so hard right now. Probably going to die here. Not worth using my Divine Shield for myself. I can't believe that stun bugged out on Zeratul though. Like, I targeted it before he even got pulled in. And somehow he got the Void Prism off. Still got that since they were too far away. People doing that build on Lili are actually single-handedly bringing down Lili's win rate.
My favor, heroes. Let your enemies know my wrath.
A sound decision. Enemies of the light.
Choose a talent.
Oops. I was looking at my talents there.
Much better. so the curse ends. Perhaps now you will be destroyed.
Back there.
Well done, medium eyes.